We survived the end of the world. Now what? The old captain is dead. New London is weak. Food is low. Our population lives. Coal is running out. People yearn for a future worth dreaming of. But is it the same future for all? Keep the city together. Or hold its hand in its deathbed. Damn, that's a strong quote. Chapter 1. Scrapping the barrel. Coal is running out. Captain is dead. As he weakened, growing divisions brought city maintenance to a grinding halt. Now, New London is left to suffer the consequences. A steward, it's your charge to lead, but you must prove yourself. The overcrowded city is low on resources. Use this warmer year to build more shelter, secure coal, and power the generator back on. Let's get to work. Okay, let's see what we got. So, we have a population of 8,000. Fun times. Stagnation, our population remains stable. Okay, decreased by cold, so they're freezing. Extremely increased by heat scarcity and shelter scarcity. Okay, we have almost 5,000 people workforce. This is how many cannot work. Okay, 500 heat stamps. So this is the currency for this scenario. Then we have prefabs. Cores. Ah, cores are back. What do we need to do? First, back to a shallow coal seam and construct an extraction district. Okay. Turn on the generator because we don't have any fuel. So in this case, it will be coal. And we can store up to 50,000. Okay. Construct new housing districts to address the lack of shelter. Okay. We have a bunch of new buttons. So, we have a group of Frostlanders. They are neutral and they are 43 of the population. We have the Stalwarts, which are also neutral. And they are 12% of the population. I wonder if those numbers are random. And we have New Londoners, which are 45% of the population. They are also neutral. So fervor is none, and these have no fervor either. It's progress, adaptation, merit, equality, tradition, reason. Let's see what we have. So this is my generator, I'm guessing. Hello? Can I click on you? Yes, I can. So we have a district. So the central district is producing 10 guards, okay. 70 food, interesting. 50 goods, oh, we have a new resource, okay. And 50 shelters, okay. So that's what this is. It's not affecting any other districts. And the generator is here. So those are upgrades, no fuels. Right. Okay. So this is pretty stock standard. Ooh, we have a lot of things. Okay, so this is infinite. 100 million. Yeah. I'm guessing. Oh, they have the surface level and then they have a deep level. Gotcha. So they need deep melting drill building. Okay. So food. You are materials, food, what is this? Old way station, Frostland teams. Oh, so the equivalent of beacons. Okay. The ruins of an old workstation, battered down during the whiteout years. We can restore it as a rear base for our exploration efforts. We're gonna need that. More materials. Why are they so far away? Solo coal. Okay, so coal is here, so we will need the coal to get the generator, then we need houses. Would we have enough for 55 weeks, so that can wait for now. We have a stockpile of materials, 50,000. So materials is not a super priority just yet. And then we need goods, which we have none. And what happens if we have no goods? In contributing to crime and decreasing the income of heat stamps. Okay. And goods are produced out of materials in industrial districts. Oh, we have more districts. So housing, food and extraction, which we know. And then we have industrial districts, which produces prefabs. Processes materials into prefab or goods. That's how we're gonna make that. And produce other resources with additional structure. Okay. And logistics district. Rostland teams. Okay, so this is what we need to send people out and transport resources between cities and colonies. Oh, we're gonna have more cities? Okay. And then what's this? Research. Facility dedicated to coming up with technological and sociological solutions to large-scale problems. It's intended to improve research speed. Okay, good. Good stuff. Central. Oh. What is that beam? Oh, so you go there. Okay. Wait, so those go... So those buildings go into districts. Ah, interesting. And then we have hubs. So we have a heating hub, which gives heat. Fair enough. Oh, it lowers heat demand in neighboring districts. Fuel stockpile. 50,000 extra stockpile. That's pretty good. Workforce demands... That's pretty good. Material stockpile, workforce demand in neighboring extraction and industrial districts is decreased. Goods, so same thing, just... Okay, so these are pretty stock standard. So you affect industrial, you affect extraction and industrial, extraction and food. And typical first break. So we want coal, which is the only thing here. Let's go. And I will need... I have enough prefab. Do I want to go for all the coal first? Probably smart. Let's do that. And I need housing districts. Where am I going to put those? So I need... You give 20 shelters. I need 4 of them in reality, not just 2. So I can place them here to get the adjustment, and another one here. Oh, I mean, why not? Oh wait, this can be 3. Cool, let's do that. And let's do another one straight away to chain it with that. And here, because it's shelter from the wind, it has even bigger discount. So it gets the 3. So that should apply for all of them, I think. So how many heat stamps I'm getting? 13 a week. And med demand for good. Ooh, so I'm losing almost 30%. That's a lot. So we unlock that. Keep digging. Yep, unlock all of this. Expanding districts. Expand districts to increase their scales, both in terms of size and capabilities. Expanded districts are more efficient and provide additional building slots. Okay, good to know. Select a district, yes. Click the button to expand down there. If there are not enough adjustment tiles to select, the district cannot be expanded. Makes sense. Be mindful that housing districts have no building slots upon construction. Contrary to all other types of buildings, that is why you need to expand such a district at least once before you make any buildings in it. And if I remember right, this is for housing, so we do need to extend one. So let's see how that works. Actually, before we see that, close. Extraction. So if I include both of those, will you have 120,000? Oh, this district can have 6 blocks now. Huh. I need to dig more here. I don't want to get close to this. Let's wait for them to finish with this. Okay, so they dug these. Let's go here. I'm going to need the prefabs. So I want to extend you. What do you cost? 50 prefabs. I have prefabs, 50 heat stamps. I have them. Increases its output, provides one additional building slot. So let's do that. And I want to extend you here. Yes. I like the roads. They have this sort of fancy lighting going on. The city is losing heat fast. Will the steward manage? Of course I will. So that's done. Extraction. So let's start from here. So if you combine all 4 of those. 300,000. Yes. Okay. So you do combine them. Good. 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 That's very good. The captain is dead. Coal is gone. The generator is off. We're doomed. So, how much more do you give? Are you upgraded or not? You are. Are you? Yes. So this is housing. This is dense housing. You have one empty spot. You give me another 5 and I can extend you again. Sure. Why not? Actually, am I blocking anything here? Hold that thought. Yes, I am. Because you have prefabs right here. So if I go to try to grab those prefabs from an extraction. Oh, you're gonna... Ooh, there is a red thing. Oh, you're going to cause a negative. And that's the icon for squalor, I think. So... Let's see how that works. Yeah, increases squalor. The full grime and pollution present in the city by the janitor have machinery and poor sanitation. Okay. Let's burn that first then, just so we can get that part out of the way. I still have people, which is good. Where do I want to dig now? So I can start cleaning this out. I do want to extend and grab those 2, but I have more back here. I need goods. I need materials from somewhere. Is that the materials that I put here? I think it was, right? Well, that's prefab. So, for materials, I want this. Let's do that. And can I build this institute? 100 heat stamps, I have them. 50 prefabs, I have them. 20 heat. That's fine. So let's put you on the only place I can over there. Research is always vital in Frostpunk. So, extraction. So you can give me 150 or 200 materials, 15. Okay. So, let's place you here. Let's do it this way and then I'll expand it to get all the remaining stuff. Ooh. Research Institute constructed. We can now research new ideas. Let's see. Where are they? Here. We need new ideas to move forward. However, different communities may propose diverging answers to the same issue. These will only pursue solutions that align with their worldview. Choosing a community to develop an idea will improve your relationship with that community. So we have coal mines and house insulation, and the rest are hidden. I'm guessing depends on which path you take. Hold that for resource draw. Ah, see what we have. So that's heating research. Ooh, we have a lot of research, huh? Resources, sawmills, hot houses, filtration towers, and factories. So kind of the same. And the council needs to be constructed for this. There's a council. Frostland, logistic bait, scouts. Okay, so this is looking out. City, housing block, so I'm guessing. Okay, so this is more around housing. Society, watchtowers, hospitals, youth, which also suggests that this is the law, order, and everything else. Ooh, that's a lot of hubs. Rail hubs, fighting, maintenance, airport, air transport hub. There's air transport. We're gonna have air balloons. Communication and surveillance. Interesting. Stewart. Different ideas. Communities of New London. Small crowd gathers outside of the new research institute, arguing about how to exploit the last coal veins. The stalwarts and the New Londoners want us to lean on machine power mining, but the Frostlanders would have us pursue a more frugal solution. They would never display such discord under the captain's rule. You have to choose who to entrust with developing their idea. The communities of New London have different perspectives. You may not be able to please everyone. You never can. Show me your options. I will make my decision now. We'll open the idea tree. Okay, so this is what I was looking for. Well, coal is our priority from what the scenario told us. So we have... Okay, so we have three different ones. So this is the one that the Frostlander suggests, the dust coal mine. Mining operations where residue coal dust is sucked up and compressed into briskets to make maximum use of the resource. So you need 400 workers, 150 output. This is a slightly increase and you need 20 materials. Okay. And the other one increases squalor, which means... it's dirtier, needs a lot more materials, but gives a bit more coal, and needs less people. And this uses explosives drilling to rapidly exploit coal deposit, generating noxious fumes. Interesting. So, if I go with this, about 67% of the city will be with me. If I go with this, 43% will be with me. The math doesn't math, but okay. You know what? Let's go full engineering. Let's go blasting coal mines. You telling me how long? 12 weeks for research. Oh, and I have 642 weeks. So that's 2 years? So this started, I'm guessing. So you're giving me 120 and you have an empty building slot. Do I want to push the productivity? I can also expand you. There's nothing... there's expanding there and there's expanding here. So let's get the ones nearby first. There's that. I need to be careful with my hit stamps. So now we have coal. Turn it on. Good work, Stuart. We have secured a new coal deposit. It's part of the last vein in New London. There are still some deposits left, but they won't last for long. We'll need to improve our mining to use it efficiently, but the city's communities are voicing different ideas about how to do it. We need to decide whose ideas are worth pursuing. We must choose a solution. Aye, aye. So expand an existing housing district. We've done it. Build a research institute. We did research an idea for the new coal mines. Funnily enough, we are working on that. Construct the new lead research building in extraction district. Okay, so that's all we do. Simple enough. But I need to keep expanding. So, housing district. This is not enough coal to keep everyone going. If I go here, it's gonna be cheaper, right? Yeah, because you're sheltered from the wind. Is there any sort of optimal? I can do 3 and 3, I'm guessing. So 1, 2, 3. And 1. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And you will expand up here. Okay, so this is fine. I'm gonna go here for food anyway. And I'll have a little bit of... That's fine. I can survive it.
The steward appreciates all your...
Ah, yeah. So, we also had those things where it was... Those stockpiles. So, heating hub decreases demand needs materials which we don't have, and we need one more heat stamp. Give me one heat stamp. How much do you decrease it by? Plus 40 heating. That's actually... Okay, you only affect... Okay, you should sort of be in the middle of them, huh? So you would need to be here. I don't know if... Because it's just touching one if it controls both. Let's find out. So... Near heating hub. So that's the whole one. Yes. Okay. That's very happy times. Also, we have 100 material surplus here. Good, good, good.
Steward, steward,
we are calling you.
The generator wakes. A child is born. People gather around the generator towers. It wakes with a thundering thunder and bestows heat on us yet again. This is the heart of the city, our last line of defense against the cold. Our first hope for a future. Any future. Steward, there's a couple who says their first child, a daughter, was born at the exact moment the generator sprang to life again. They call her Lily May. They ask that you bless her. You gave us hope back. Thanks to you, our child may yet have a future ahead of her. People are hopeful. There's future for them all, after all. May your life be warm, and wind spare your paths. Very... Frozen quote, I like it. Okay, so this is happening. We need goods. And to get goods, we need this other district. The industrial. So 40 heat stamps, okay. Are we still getting a negative? Yes. Now pray a whiteout doesn't collapse it all like the last time. Don't jinx it, man. So... We're missing heat because these guys are built. We're still missing 5. So what I'm gonna do... How much do you cost to expand again? 50. Do I wanna use them now? Not yet. I need a few more. So we have the few to make the industrial district. You will need heat, which will be fine, and you will need materials to work. Where do I place you? So definitely do not go near houses, but going near the extraction district will be good for you. You can expand again, and you can expand. So do I want to go this way? Yeah. So that's the 3 to get the extra heat. And build that. I like that the buildings have synergies. Will you increase? You should decrease it, right? So you cost materials to give heat. So... These guys effectively cost 0. Right. So it doesn't go negative. It just go down to 0. So we need a bit more heat. So, if I extend you to grab those 2. I don't know if you increase production when I do that. Your total output is 120. I think it's just the reserves that get increased. Oop, we have sick people. Why do we have sick people? Because it's very cold. Is it? It's only 20 Celsius. It's gonna get colder. And I did want to build another research institute. 100 hit stamp are gonna be pricey. Okay. So, we can choose if you're gonna make prefab.
Do not be alarmed by any unusual noises coming from the generator. Routine maintenance work is underway.
Sure, we will believe that. Not. So you're gonna use materials, which we have plenty, and you will produce 25 goods. That's right. So we will need a few more, so we're gonna expand you. Hold on. What's over here? Okay, I can expand you freely. And that should start balancing things out. Research is ready. So, extraction. You need 80 heat stamps. It'll produce 108 coal. So is that additive? Aber Byron, 55, drill sergeant. Admiring the generator. It's good to have you back, old chap. It was a terrible fright to have you switched off. You're more than just a heat source to us, you know. To us, you're a symbol of what we should be. Unbending and yielding fortitude. May we all stand so bold against the frost. The generator is revered and respected by the stewards. Okay. Stalwarts. Things are happening. Get a few more. So I need to expand a couple more things. So the cold is diminishing, but it's gonna get colder. Do I want to dig? No. What's happening here? You're still at minus 30. You increased, actually. Ah, because this switched. Okay, so you're there, so now you're breaking even. So goods help with maintenance of buildings. Food will be here. How am I on food? I need to deal with food pretty soon. 94, so we can build the excavator. Let's place you here. So that's 150 from the district. Okay, so it does increase. It was 120, right? Zeitgeist? You can monitor the zeitgeist of your city in the bottom left corner of the screen. Zeitgeist means spirit of time. And describe the direction of your city on three axes: technology, economy, and society. The laws you pass, buildings you build, and choices you make, they all impact the zeitgeist. At the same time, your communities have a natural tendency to favor some solution over others. Makes sense? Your relationship with them will change based on how their views are aligned with the current zeitgeist. The more you develop the city in the direction they support, the more positively it affects your relationships. Fair enough? To see what a given community or faction supports, click on their image. Yep. So these guys want equality. I guess that's their fervor. Okay. What's your decision? Save the zeitgeist. Be on the lookout for dissent, which can tear your city apart. Oh, we know. We know how that works. Okay. So, heating-wise, at the moment we're breaking even. When this is done, we will be better, but it's time to do more research, I think. Actually, let's see what this will need. So we have more sick people. Why? Because we need housing. So, can I increase you yet? Heat stamps. A place to settle differences. With a new mine, the impending doom of depleting coal is postponed. Yet differences between communities remain. The weakling captain wanted to establish a council to settle them. He didn't leave the weakening, not the weakening. The weakening captain wanted to establish a council to settle them. He didn't leave to see it through. It falls to you, Stuart. The people of New London want a say in how it's run. The first decision, whether you should continue to lead the city. We need a council. Okay. I'm guessing that's this. So you need 80 stamps.
Report all leaks and damages to the nearest maintenance office.
Mm-hmm. Enough debating. Let's adapt. the council. I really need to increase that. Okay, so now I'm getting... Wasn't I getting 8 more? Okay, it's 8 from contributions. Okay, so I just don't have the negative. So it's 16 clean. Okay. Let's build you, council hall. Weeks, that doesn't sound much. Oh, because earlier I was mining them slower, that's why I had 600. Right. Give me 50 hit stamps. The council gathers for the first time. We can vote on any new laws. Oh, it begins. Anticipate first council session. Anticipation fills the air as the council opens. The captain ruled with a firm hand for years, but those times died with him. Now, the communities of the city want their say. The stalwarts maintain order on behalf of the captain and adhere to what they claim was his vision for New London. Progress, merit, and reason. The New Londoners and Firstlanders clash over our survival strategy, though neither has a firm stance on economic or social issues. That's good. Then there are those who view the stalwarts with contempt for their role in New London's history, but they keep to the shadows, for now. Based on your handling of the coal crisis, the first decision is whether you should maintain your role as steward. Okay? House is in session! I love this design. The council. When you return to the council in the future, you will be able to propose new laws to vote upon. But for now, a special vote needs to happen. The communities of New London have to accept you as their leader. Be careful. If you fail, this will be the end of your rule. Let's see. So. Vote of confidence. So every 10 weeks. Should the steward remain in power, if this vote fails, the delegates will immediately remove you from office. Oh, nice of them. I have 22 on my side, 13 against, and 65 hesitants. And I'm guessing I need the majority, which would be, what, 51. So I can vote or negotiate. Let's negotiate. I can negotiate with all of them. 45 delegates. Okay, so you have the fewer. So it's Roslander and New Londoner is the ones I really want to help bring on my side. So New Londoners, if you vote for, and this is what they want in exchange, machine-centric shifts to put less pressure on workers. Workplace must keep machines powered around the clock and adjust working hours accordingly. Less workforce, but a lot more squalor. Automated logistic bay. Logistics bay where machines manufacture expedition equipment on demand to minimize personal insurance needs. I actually like that. 15 Frostland teams. So that's my scouts, I'm guessing. A mechanical factory. Plus 10 prefabs, 60 materials, and makes 40 goods. Okay, so that's a building. I'm gonna do this because I need to start working on the Frostland. So that will go... For 53 will be just on the cusp of getting it through, but let's negotiate with someone else as well. Let's start to gain some favor with all of them if we can. Frostlanders, what do you want? You want a law? Okay. Acceleration time slightly decreased. Condemn? No, we're not doing that. Survival is headquarters. Exploration time, so that's a building which we also need to research. So two researches back to back. Territory threat level? Interesting. So this looks also interesting. And this is interesting. So I think I'm gonna go with a law because I can do a research into law, but two researches I might not have enough time. Woo! Okay, let's do that. And can I negotiate with the stalwarts as well? So, city development effort, that's another law. Main district produces a small amount of prefabs. That's good. Paid essentials. Ooh, heat stamps income per capita slightly increased. Yes, please. And construct a building coal mine, which I already built, but I don't know if it will count. No, give me the head stamps. I need those. 91 to 9. That's great. I made many favors. Are they lighting a candle when they are four? Yeah, because these guys didn't. That's a nice way of voting. Fuel for the future. A steward, you shall remain then. Good. There are challenges ahead. Expanding coal extraction is a great success, but the vein will only last so long. We need to explore the Frostland for a permanent source of fuel. Otherwise, the city will have no future at all. We must find more fuel. Too many things. Past expedition support, past paid essentials, research, logistics. 39 weeks, 39 weeks. Okay, 39 weeks is reasonable. And I'm gonna need heat stamps as well, right? And I need to build a logistic district on the old way station and the permanent. So this has no timer. I have 9 weeks until that, so that will give me heat stamps. So research. Automated logistic bay. Oh, does it highlight it for me? It does. Okay, that's nice. Vanguard Logistics. Ooh, that's better. Why is this better? Because it needs more people. Okay. So we're going with automated because that's what we promised. You need 50 for 12 weeks. That's good. That's very good. If those research speeds are static, that's great. Actually, I need to build another one and see how much it will decrease it. So, how are we going here? We're going A-okay. We just need a few more shelters. The steward's promise will be the city's ruin. Heat demand is increased, but I am still okay. Surprisingly. I'm building a stockpile as well, which is good. How are we going on food? It's starting to get low. So, should we start working on food then? This is not done. I need to expand more for this and get those prefabs out of the way too. Is that plus 10? For shelters? Is that what this means? It's exposed to the wind, but more shelter. Oh, wait, is there another one here? An old way station. That's another one. Okay, I can reach that one, I think. Yeah, well, never. Big. So, I want to... Yeah, let's see if this will make a difference. So, can I go from here? I'm guessing it needs the whole thing exposed and built. So it's gonna get colder again and then it's gonna go up. So minus 30 will be sort of the new norm. Keep your face and ears covered. You would think people would. I think it's plus 10. So you will give me Frostland teams of 210 weeks and you're gonna need 40 heat stamps. But I also wanna do the research thing. One thing at a time. Let's go with the logistics district. So if you're here, you get minus to heat. If you are close to this, you get plus on heat. Okay, so can I get you close? That would be a really weird thing, but I can probably extend it and heat it up. Let's see how that works. Can we do cancel? Ooh, we have a few things. So we have survival for food and goods, but we don't have anything here. Rule, what is this? Oh, those is more authority, watchtowers. Okay, so this is to fight any sort of discontent. Society and city. So we want two here. Let's go with basic necessities. Yes, give me the food stamps. The heat stamps. The first responsibility and reward work. Citizens will charge a small fee in exchange for essentials such as a basic ration and clothing. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. I cannot negotiate too many promises. Aww. Probably pass the battle away. Because I'm probably about to finish one of them. And let's extend. You're costing 14. You're costing 0, so you're sort of per game to expand. Let's do that. The new Londoners are delighted you kept your word. They look now upon your rule more positively and consider you a leader with integrity. Rest, rest, it's good. Now let's try to pass that law again. Which was it? This one. They become more for me because I do their favors. So I just need these guys to agree. Ventilation towers. What do you do? Decreases squalor. Rapid filtration. That will result in injuries. Nope. Mechanized sawmill, slightly increased a lot of material. Massive sawmill loading. This is nice, but this is research, but this is research too. So you increase it a little, you increase it a lot, but you need heat. You need a lot of heat. Workforce. So this will save me some people. But this counters that. So you're gonna need both of them eventually. Does it make a difference? No. Okay, let's go with this one. Vote. Paid essentials. 64. Yay!
Hear ye, hear ye. The delegates have...
The stalwarts are delighted you kept your word. They now look upon your rule more positively and consider you a leader with integrity. Good. Trust increases. Yes. Trust me, trust me.
A law has passed. Council, take heed.
I'm not falling down I'm not following anyone down this path. I refuse. Okay, next research. Resources. Sifts. Weather adjusted sifts. Nope. Ah, that's nice. No one shares this idea. No one else. And these guys want this. Marginal increases a lot. Machines. And I have. So I'm getting one more hit stamp. I'm guessing it depends on the population. Machine centric shifts. Who would ever agree to that? I did. We can now survey the frozen land around New London and find the source of fuel to ensure its future. Okay. Ooh. Oh. So we have New London here. We have highlands. Okay, so there are different areas. The gorge, foothills, frozen bay. Okay, we got quite the map. And we have 15 frostland teams. So is it 5 each? Our population and dwindling fuel reserves force many residents of New London to take refuge in this temporary shelter is built around a small hot spring. Its inhabitants wait for conditions to improve enough for them to return home. If I do this, I'm gonna get almost 2,500 people back, and I'm gonna use 5 teams. Is that permanent? And now we got them. Okay, so that will use 5 of them to do that. So you will have more people. Over 30 years, the Imperial Exploration Company landed here to build the region's generators. A few hastily dismantled piers still stick out the ice, a faded reminder of the short-lived purpose. Save possible findings? Frostland people. Time to chart 15 weeks. You have prefab, course, and more people. Ah. These windswept foothills used to be thoroughly explored, but with whiteouts have erased the paths and safe house we constructed. This area has an old coal mine. Huh. Maybe there is leftover coal there. So it's the same thing. So you go there. So that takes my 10 people. And this needs another 10. So can I get another 10 somehow?
The testing district is now operational. First expedition in...
I would need to unlock another one, right?
Shortly.
Find a permanent source, pass this. So I need to pass another law and research this, which I am. Law in 6 weeks. So I'm okay on research speed at the moment. I don't need to push more. But I do need to build this. This will give me another 15, which is good. I'll be able to do more things. Do you guys have the building slot? You do. Okay, let's wait for 120 hit stamps. Shouldn't be too long. And we are struggling on goods. Any particular reason? We don't have a factory or anything to put here, do we? Not yet. Okay, so we might need a factory to start pushing those goods. The materials are starting to dwindle as well. Also, I heard the magical sound. Yes, I'm Stuart. Stockpiles depleted. Stuart, the stockpiles of food... Ah, yeah, we need food too. The captain has gathered have run out. After so many years, our resources in the pit are growing barren. Current output will satisfy some of the demand, but problems will mount over time. We must reach for new deposits, otherwise the city and us will suffer. Okay. Food. Food where? So here is a lot of food and then infinite food here. This is free, so we're gonna get the free. You need 6. This will make you need less heating. That's promising. So cancel that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No! Not too close. It will expand you. That will not give enough food. No way. That's one. Let's do 2. Expand that way or... Yeah. No, bring it down to the heat side. Okay, so let's do those 2.
The price of gruel has been reduced.
We need
this
a lot of housing.
Only.
And we need to pass a new law. Expedition support. So city, which is, oh, there's a lot of things. Heat pipe, watch, service exemption. Ooh, that's nice. Yeah, give me this. And cannot negotiate yet. It's okay, we will negotiate now. Let's see. What do you guys want? So, why can I not? I literally just finished one. But I don't have too many promises, I only have 1.
Oopsie.
Okay, so buildings. Another 2. There you go. Let's build you over there. So these guys need a lot of heating, which we are barely okay. And they need a lot of materials, which I do not have. Improving them will give a bit more food, but it's not enough. Ah, minus 33 is not that bad. I make you guys... Oh, you have enforcers. Oops, they all have things. pipeline projects. Promote. They give my support or take my support away from them. What do you do? Nothing? So these are favorable. These are supporting. Okay. So when they are supporting, they give you a variety of things. Then. I think that's how that works. First line, I have 20 people. I have 20 people. So you need 10. Go explore. You're not done. You're going. This is dangerous. The Serpentine Gorge is the hallmark of the approach to New London, promising a safe return home. Many scouts will be injured. Nope. And you need 20. What about here? You need 20 and you are dangerous. Okay, so we're not doing any of that. Oh, road? Trail? Hit stamps per route segment, prefabs. Trade route. 200 units of any resource. Ah, okay. So this is on its way out. So I have a lot of trust. I can push this. This is a resource in the end of the day. Trust this. So push that up and expand the food supply and decrease the heat cost a little bit. Yep. They need housing, so extend that too. So they're gonna get another discount, and I need the heating thing here. So if I place that there, and let's give them how many you need? 80. Deadly cold. Due to cold, some of our people have frozen to death. Oops. See? Hold that thought. I was working on it. Looking for Trumbull. Sue Miller, 12, street urchin. Cindy Spy went and got her a governess. Like she's gonna be a duchess or something. Not on our watch. We're after the little bee, alright? Ferguson boys will learn this too. If they try and wife us off. Wife us again tonight. We'll put razors and say we'll cut out their eyes. It'll be good fun. Well, that is gonna be a clip. But what's we want a proper rumble, sword blades only. Come on, who wants to play? The lack of law regarding childhood is causing tension to rise through the city. So, if I go here, can I pass that now? Ooh, I can pass the law. Pass it.
Hear ye, 74. The okay. Votes are in. The measure passes.
So that helps. So I need to wait 10 weeks. Oh. Wait. Did they mess up? I probably did. Oh well. Okay. So. People died, yes, they froze to death. But I have coal. Unless when I'm upgrading these, it freaks out. Or those were staged deaths. That's a thing too. 44 hit stamps, not enough. Deaths due to cold. Stuart, a cold wave has taken lives in the city. People were found frozen, not only in the open streets, but in some houses and workplaces as well. The air is thick with grief and anger. People fear the horror of years past will return under your leadership. They want the council to ensure new laws can help with fighting this crisis. Reassuring them would be prudent. People will continue to freeze to death until cold is brought down. Okay, so the cold is minor. It's because they don't have houses. Soon my sins will dictate when I go to the loop. Yeah, well. I might. What do? So we're gonna run into a serious issue without materials. Like a really bad issue with those materials. That's more heat. That's more prefabs. I'm okay on prefabs. That has a lot of materials there. I should probably head that way. Or I should start cleaning up here. That has a lot of stuff as well. Yeah, let's go down this way. Clear that. And hope for the best. We cannot pass this. I barely have enough. This will expire before I can do it. Stupid. Infectious agents, the first crack. Steward. During a routine medical examination performed by stalwarts, a small group of first landers refused to be assessed. These checkups are a relic of the years past, when a cough could endanger the city. That's good now. We've adopted. One says, no point continuing this invasion of privacy. The stalwarts maintain their regular physical help and ensure the safety of our workers. It's vital we monitor our citizens' health. One foreman pushed back. We had epidemics in the past, we mustn't allow another one. Yeah, we're not risking it in the world of Frostland. Heck no. Frostlanders will oppose, that's fine. New Londoners and stalwarts will like it. Yep, that's fine. Oppose. How are we going? So you're breaking that. You're fine. How are things out here? Ooh, we have new stuff. You have an exclamation mark. If we dismantle this, we're gonna get two cores. The jet disowned secondary engine of a dreadnought. Under its hull, we found a core, an irreproducible component from before the frost that we can use to power advanced technology. Research and I suggest the dreadnought traveled to the frozen bay a long time ago. So take five people and go fix that. That's the coal mine. Possible settlement. So take the store stuff. A mining complex inhabited by children a long time ago. Over the years, they grew older and became citizens of New London. The last miners were ordered home by the captain, but we know some coal remains in the cells. The approach trail is in poor condition, but we found a warehouse with prefabs the captain intended to use to improve it. We could take them or leave them in place if we want to mine again. Now we want the mine. Future miners will sure appreciate the maintained trail. Using the mine will take fewer Frostland teams. Yeah, absolutely. So... an outpost here could increase our supply by 250 coal. That's pretty good. Until its deposits of almost 500,000 coal is depleted. Connect trail. Okay. So we want to connect it there. Okay, so you have to follow those things. Can you go? Ah, you can go there. Yeah. I'm guessing that's the entrance to our town, I think. Okay. More people! Oh no! We keep getting people. The city grows. Stuart, a new count has revealed significant growth in our population in recent weeks. Some attribute the rise to an influx of settlers from the Frostland, others to births outnumbering deaths. Whatever the cause, we have adjusted our calculations to city needs to reflect the new numbers. I mean, more workers. Which isn't necessarily a bad thing. I know I don't need to research something immediately, but I do. I need a factory. Salvaging or mechanical. You want a lot more heat? You make a lot of goods. Is there something? Well, I need something that makes a lot of materials. So you make a lot of materials, mechanized sawmill. No, we're not doing untreated. Ooh, 60 heat. That's pricey. Oh, and I still have 10 Frostland people. Can you guys go here? Bring people. No, 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 no. That's... Oh, more stuff opened. When do you finish? In 8 weeks. Okay, so we can go... Fountains. Deadly. Nope. 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 Okay. That's that. We're not exploring any of that. And... Connect trails? So wait, are you connected or you're not connected? No. So they build it there. But this needs to reach the city, I'm guessing. Or down there? Really? How do you connect this? Yeah, I'm guessing I need to connect to that node, huh? Okay. Let's wait for a moment. Give me some hit stamps and let's go again. Let's see if that works. And I wanted to build another heating hub. Is it gonna warm up soon? I'm gonna get colder. So we have more heating now. But we need more housing. When more housing costs only heating? It's okay, they're upset. Goods. What can we do? Mass produce goods or durable goods? New Londoners and stalwarts want this and they'll pass it immediately. Demand per capita decrease, production efficiency increase. So that's the general. Do I want a higher upkeep or do I want more production? Let's go with more production for now. We need that more. Negotiate. Frostlanders are open to that. Yes. Biowaste, grant agenda. No. Hit recycling. Huh. We'll redirect heat from industrial machines to neighboring districts. Increase the heat available in the city. That's not bad. Okay, we're gonna do that. And... Do you guys have anything good? Ooh, these guys... this will give production efficiency. Nope, already promised the other guys. Oops. Died and 21 got injured during emergency shifts. So emergency shifts are also dangerous. That's exciting. But I'm gonna wrap up this episode here. Thanks for watching. Let me know what choices would you make so far. And I'll catch you all on the next one.